Hello, this is Jason Demereau, and just in case you were wondering, I'm not going to tell you where to buy your books, honestly, but you might want to look around. Don't just go to the bookstore. This is a really expensive book. It's brand new this semester, so it's going to cost a lot because they're not going to have a lot of used books to provide you this year. Yeah, the book right up here, and you can see it right. You can see it here. I'm going to put my finger up here, just like this. Right here is Fundamentals of Information Synthesis for IS 301. This is Amazon. You can go out to Amazon right now. God, sadly, your best bet price wise is probably just rent it. And I would advise you to do so because information systems information changes so radically that holding on to the book is, I consider holding on to the book worthless. Good to get you through the class, good to get you the basics and the understanding that you need, but 3 years from now, this book is going to be outdated and isn't really going to tell you anything about the new situation that's going on. If you see all the changes from the eighth edition, which we used to teach, to the ninth edition, it's a ton. A ton has changed. And only expect that kind of churn to continue. So hang in there. The book's expensive this year. The price will go down, I imagine, in time, but we will also get the new edition of the book. And so you might want to consider just renting the paper one, which appears to be the cheaper way of doing it. Here, I'll show you. Okay, so here's some of the things you can do. The due date back is December 18th, which I think is perfectly fine. That's after finals, so it's not a big problem. But you do have to return it, or else I don't know what kind of terrible penalty you incur if you don't take it back. You can get it for your Kindle, but it's going to cost you $70 more. Is it worth $70 not to have the book? It's totally up to you. You get to decide the economics of what you do. The prices are roughly comparable to what you'll get at Barnes and Noble, the one that Eastern New Mexico University uses, although. Well, anyway, guys, look it up. I always look it up on Amazon first because I'm just that kind of guy, or on other outlets that are available. So, just a little key to the wise. Don't just go for the first thing. And hopefully, you know that being a junior this year, and that you've been at school for a while now. Hopefully, you've learned some of the tricks. If you haven't, here's another one. Look around and make sure you know what you're getting into. All right. It's great. Glad you're taking the class. See you soon. Bye.